creating the best life possible for all. In this location, you can see that the businesses are arranged according to the businesses deciding on where to put their business establishment in. We can see that in creating a world that is best for all, we have to look at what is not the best. So here we can see that what is not best is the presence of establishments that are selling non-essential items. It is in the interest of all that we have available in a certain location businesses that have products and services that are essential to the life of people in that area. When we have essential products and services in a certain location, the people in that location will benefit. And it is best in the in the best interest of everyone in that location to have such kinds of businesses. If we look at the bigger scenario, and then we can find a lot more to talk about. So we'll do that when we get to that moment.